Hey everybody, it's Jeff Hollman with Keller Williams Advantage Realty, and I am here with Jessica Tappy with Venture Financial, and she's my go-to lender, and I am going to ask her something that you need to know that a lot of people don't know. And the question I have that you will find the answer to is, Jessica, what is the difference between a bank and a mortgage broker?
Yes, thank you for having me, Jeff, and hello everyone. This is a really important question that I like to educate a lot of people on. The difference between going to a bank is kind of the same thing as if you were to go to the store and buy one individual item versus going to somewhere like Costco, a wholesale option. So you're gonna pay a little bit more and you get maybe your one little item. But us as brokers, we are able to go into the wholesale world and shop around for many different products and have the opportunity to set our pricing with the institutions instead of charging you what this retail price would be. So it allows us to charge you or pass no fees on to you as the client and to shop around to find the most competitive rates in the particular program that you're in. So each of, you know, the institutions that I work with allow us, you know, to have different pricing spectrums, or maybe they specialize in products, you know, for people that have credit scores below 620, or maybe they have special pricing incentives for anyone whose credit score is a 780 or above. So in allowing us to shop, we are just cutting costs for you overall, putting you in the best program out on the market, and getting you the lowest rate possible. That's the biggest difference.
That sounds perfect. I don't know why anybody would go to somebody who only offered one product when you could shop and have 10 different options, and based on your credit score or your credit history, have more of likelihood to qualify.
Absolutely.
I have been there. I have experienced that as an investor. I have experienced going to a bank and not qualifying to fit into their little box, and gone to a mortgage broker and been able to work that out. So that's our tip for today, and we hope you have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon.
Thanks, everybody.